السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
الله أكبر الله أكبر. الله أكبر الله أكبر. أشهد
إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستهديه ونستغفره ونتوب إليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهدي الله فهو المهتدي ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله الواحد الأحد الفرد الصمد الذي لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. ونشهد أن سيدنا محمد عبده ورسوله مصطفاه خيرة من خلقه صلى الله عليه وعلى آله الطيبين الطاهرين وأصحابه أجمعين. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد. اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد. اللهم أجز عنا نبي محمد خير ما جزيت نبي أمته. All praise to Allah. We thank Allah Almighty, who deserve all our thank and our prayers. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who blessed us with a new year, which for us to increase our good deeds and to do repentance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the past year and to start a new year with a hope and trust in Allah Azza wa Jal, it will be better than the past year for us, our families, our ummah. And that is our faith in Allah Azza wa Jal, Al-Hamid, Al-Kareem, the most generous, Al-Azim, Almighty. He is Allah. He is our Rabb. He is the one who have everything in his hand and everything under his control. Nothing happened in heavens or in the earth without His knowledge and His permission. So we say, Ya Rab, Ya Allah, make this year a better year. Heal us from our suffering, from our pain, from this corona. Give all of us relief. And make this new year a year of rahmah, mercy from you, forgiveness, maghfir ya rabbal alameen, success in dunya and akhirah, for us, our families, our children, our grandchildren. Ya Allah, keep them the right path, protect them from evils, from all evils, and keep us together as one ummah, united our hearts, so we can serve you and we can pray to you. The new year, it is Muharram, the last month Islam calendar. Before it was Dhul Hijjah, another Shahr which called it Shahr Muharram. And Shahr Muharram is Shahr, a special month that Allah has chosen 4 months and make them sacred months. It is Dhul Qa'idah, Dhul Hijjah, Muharram, and Rajab by itself in the middle. So we end our year with a shahr which is a special month, Dhul Hijjah, a month of Hajj, which is shahr Muharram. That means a month that Allah chose to be protected or deserve to be, a month that we will stop all kind of fighting, evils, and be in peace with Allah and with other human beings. Shahr Muharram, that in Jahiliyyah, before Islam, they used to honor these months, that no fighting, no quarreling, and everyone in peace, even animals, birds, they are protected in these months, which is Muharram. How about human being life? They are most to be protected by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Shahr Muharram, the first month. So we end our year with Hajj. And the first 10 months are one special month, that 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. In it, there is one of the most holy day in the year, the day of Arafat. Rasulullah said that fasting Arafat, it forgives the past year and coming year. Man sama yawm Arafat, ahsabu Allah yukaffir sana al-madiya wa al-atiya. Wa man sama ashura, أحسب يكفر السنة الماضية. And who fast the 10th of Muharram, Ashura, Rasulullah said that it forgive our past year sins. Why Ashura is so important? In Jahiliyyah, before Islam, Meccan people used to fast the 10th of Muharram, Ashura. They said they commit a big sin, and they ask people, like people of the book, how we repent to Allah. They told them to fast the 10th of Muharram. So Rasulullah used to fast it before Hijrah and for Ramadan being prescribed. And Sahaba used to fast it. When Allah revealed the Siyam, so Rasulullah said that whoever wants to fast Ashura, he can fast it. And Ramadan became the obligatory part. Where Rasulullah did Hijrah in Medina, he found that the Jewish Medina, they fast Ashura. He said, مَا هَذَا الْيَوْمُ لِتَصُومُونَهُ Why you fast this day? قَالُوا هَذَا يَوْمْ أَنْجَى اللَّهُ فِيهِ مُوسَى وَبَنِ إِسْرَائِيلِ مِنْ فِرْعَوْنَ وَأَهْلَكَ فِرْعَوْنَ فَنَصُومُهُ شُكْرِ اللَّهِ تَعَالَى وَيُسَمَّى يَوْمُ الْغُفْرَانِ The day of forgiveness in Jewish tradition. Rasulullah said that, نحن أولى بموسى منكم. So he asked the Israelites who were in Medina, the Jewish community, why you fast this day? They said, this is a day where Allah Azza wa Jal, He saved Musa and the children of Israel from Fir'aun. And He punished Fir'aun and his army by drowning them in the sea. So we fast this day thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who saved us. Rasulullah said that we deserve Musa or we honor Musa than you. So you command Sahaba to fast it and to add a day before it. Tasu'a and Ashura. So the sunnah that to fast ninth and tenth, or the tenth and eleventh. It is sunnah that Ashura is required, and Tasu'a is to make our fasting unique, different than any fasting. Again, they said also this day have been honored by the Prophet before us, because in Ashura, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept Adam's repentance, his tawbah. It was in Ashura Muharram. And he came to the earth in Ashura Muharram. So this is another thing. Again, they say that Nuh alayhi salam fast this day because this is the day that his ship was the ark, yani landed on Al-Judi, which now in Iraq or between Iraq and Turkey. So it is a special day for all the Anbiya. What is required from us in Ashura? In a hadith, Ibn Abbas said that ما رأيت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يتحرى يوما يصومه بعد رمضان من هذا الشهر شهر المحرم. I never see Rasulullah them fasting a day and he and watch it after Ramadan like the Ashura and the Muharram. In another hadith, Rasulullah sahab was fasting, he said that sum min al ashur al hurum wada', fast from those 4 months which are Muharram. Especially Muharram is a month that which is a beginning of the year. So you try to do something that you conclude your year is fasting the day of Arafat, if you're not Hajji, and you start your new year by fasting the first 10 days of Muharram, especially Ashura and Tasu'a or the tens. Again, we can take this month and do volunteer siyaming Monday, Thursday, because those are days which are required to fast, and also to do istighfar to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to fast and to repent to Allah azza wa jal. May Allah azza wa jal forgive our sin to us. May Allah azza wa jal accept our good deeds. May Allah make this year of rahmah, of maghfirah, of qabool, that Allah accept us and make our life better to all us and all humanity. Pray to Allah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your dua. May Allah azza wa jal accept our good deeds and forgive our shortcomings. الحمد لله الواحد الأحد الفرد الصمد الذي لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له. ونشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله الطيبين الطاهرين وصحبه أجمعين. Dear brothers and sisters, there is some recommendation for us in this month of Muharram. I say that it's first month of the year, and these 10 days are special days, and the whole month is a special month. It is Shahrullah al-Muharram. And the Sahaba called it Shahrullah, which means the month of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As we say, Baytullah, the house of Allah, the Kaaba. As we say, Ramadan, Shahr Allah, in which Allah has revealed the Quran. So Muharram is Shahrullah. So that's why we should take the chance, do more volunteer siyam, do qiyam al-layl. Fajr is around 5:36, 5:38. Get up 5 o'clock, 5:15. Do wudu, pray 2 rak'at, 4 rak'at. Even if you read qul huwallahu ahad, qul a'udhu bi nas, you'll be included. Those who do qiyam al-layl, those who do استغفار والمستغفرين بالأسحار. And also it is recommended that we should, on the 10th of Muharram, do more, be more generous to our families, provide for them. So we celebrate this day. May Allah Azza wa Jal accept our good deeds. May Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala forgive our sin to us. And may Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala shower His mercy upon us. Ya Allah, أنت قلت قولك حق أدعون أستجب لكم. فنسألك يا الله يا واحد يا أحد يا فرد يا صمد يا ذو الجلال والإكرام يا ذو العزة التي لا ترام وأنت الله السميع المجيب. نسألك بأسمائك الحسنى وصفاتك العلى أن تغفر لنا ما قدمنا وما أخرنا وما أسررنا وما أعلنا وما تعلن به منا. أنت المقدم وأنت المؤخر، لا إله إلا أنت. ظلمنا أنفسنا ظلما كثيرا ولا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت. أغفر لنا مغفرة من عندك تقنين عمن سواك يا غني يا مقني. أغفر ذنوبنا واستر عيوبنا واشرح صدورنا ويسر أمورنا. اللهم آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب. ربنا اغفر لنا ولوالدينا وشيخنا، أصلحنا وأصلح أزواجنا وأصلح أبناءنا، أصلح أبناء المسلمين يا رب العالمين. أحفظنا من الفتن ما ظهر منه بطن، أكفنا بحلالك عن حرام بفضلك عن مسواك. يا الله كتبت الدعاء، يا الله فرق أرسلين تو أس، يا الله بروتكت أس فروم أول إيفل فورسز، كيب أس إن ذا رايت باث. يا الله يا الله يا الله، يو آر أور رب، يو آر ذا سميع أول هيرينج، يو آر ذا مجيب أنصر الدعاء. أكسبت الدعاء إن ذيس بليس داي، إن ذيس بليس أور. ميك أس أمونج ذوز هو هاف تشوزن يا رب العالمين. يا الله يا الله، بليس أور فاميليز أور تشيلدرن. يا الله بليس ذيس كانتري to be a leading for khair. Bless us as ummah, as a community. Keep us together. Bring our heart together, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, guide us to the right path. Surat al-Mustaqim. Accept our dua. Accept our dua, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Allahumma aitina fi dunya hasanatan wa fi al-akhir hasanatan wa qina adhab al-nar. Ibadullah, inna Allah ya'mur bil adl al-ihsan wa ita'i dhil qurba وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. فاذكروا الله العظيم يذكركم واشكروا على نعم زدكم ولذكر الله أكبر. وقم الصلاة.